Here we have our seated overhand focused on the crush zone. We've done this a million times here at practice. We're locked into our zone, what we hit well, what we don't hit well. And our focus has to be to hit the ball hard and have a lot of intent and make sure we're swinging at good pitches.